I swear to God, I've never been kicked off so much since they did this new last update. It's driving me nuts. I've restarted like 5 times now. I'll keep doing it. Okay. Get out of there. Might only get one Mandela done this time because I keep having to restart. Hello. Hello, hello. Hi, Anne. I haven't seen you for a while. Good to see you. Welcome to our Monday Monday. Well, welcome back. This is just intuitive, nothing is planned. I'm just kind of picking colors and doodling. Thanks. We're just gonna see whatever happens today. I do this every Monday with my Scope and Art Monday Monday group. So I just kind of let it dance to the music, and whatever energies are supposed to show up will show up here. This is Carole Painter, 2017. And the medium I'm using right now is this kind of artist favorite. This is called Glow. So the medium I'm using is supposed to look like a glowy neon, which is why I put it on the black today. You see, if I hold it in one space, it'll get really hot white. That's the whole point. Grab a cup of coffee, sit back, and enjoy the designs. And I enjoy it as much because I have no idea what's going to happen either. Yes, I did. Did you? It was busy. I'm glad it's over, but it was fun. Mm-hmm. Hi, welcome. Hi, welcome. Oh, that's all right. just don't like this one. I'm going to have some fun with it. And then let's see what else happens today. I give the vibes kind of a bit. I just save them, post them on the group. I have a whole album of these. Alright. Some fun now. Thank you for the heart. Okay, I'm going to save this one really quick. Sorry for hitting the camera. Okay, thank you. It was great seeing you. Thanks for stopping in and saying hi. We do this every Monday. And of course, there's the replays. Alright, let's see what's up next for us, guys. Get a new sheet. I'm just going to hit edit and fill and see what color comes up. Ooh, a blue. Alright. Some random number. We got 8. Zoom in. Let me get started. This is an impressionist blender. I don't know what it's going to look like. I'm just going in line. So, make this smaller. And let's pick something bright. Let's see what happens. This is Carole Painter, 2017. Playing around with different mediums and the different brushes to see what they do. Do this every Monday. Just go with what they give us and see what happens. I'm just randomly picking colors and letting the pencil dance. whatever energy is coming to us today. So we're getting in another one. Hi, Carrie. We need to do darts on here. See what happens. I don't know what it's gonna look like. Have it not sticking, so for the people who come back and you hear the audio on the replay, I'm sorry that you didn't hear it the first time. These jitter ones seem to go fast because they just like spread out and make like a crazy design, I think. So we'll see. Thank you. Time for one more. Let's save this. Colors are going to give us today. The next one is going to be a light blue. Okay. What to do? Something lower. Do 6. And whatever brush this is. If I put it on top, don't really do anything. Okay.
It's time to do whatever you love. Thank you.
Thank you. Hi, Dana. I'm gonna save this crazy for the last 4 minutes. So let me save this. And Periscope's been really crappy today. I got booted like 3-4 times. I'm gonna make my brush bigger. And this is a Sargent brush, so all these colors are just gonna start swirling together. So I'm just gonna squiggle and see what happens. I'm not even doing it anymore. Minutes just to go crazy. Just doing it by itself, see? I'm not doing it. Thank you. thanks for joining me, everybody. It's 1 o'clock. It's time to go watch Dana over there at Henna and Cake. And let's see what she's going to be doing today. If you want to see the rest of the designs that I've done, follow me. You can watch the replay. I'll make some more for you, Karen, since you just popped in. Periscope's been really weird today. And actually, at the end, this is why everything looks like paint smeared. I'm just like digitally finger painting. Periscope probably had some weird update. I'm not even doing this, see? I just squiggle at the beginning and let it do what it's gonna do. So I'm having fun watching it. Okay, so if you want to see the original posts, follow me on my Facebook page. That would be the only place you can see the full size of these photos. And I hope to see you again. This was lots of fun.